ATMs. They deliver the money that makes the world go around. But how does an ATM make sure it hands out the right amount of cash to the right people? 400 parts work together. A smart card reader that checks your balance. Two secure vaults that can hold 3,000 bills. High friction rollers that pick just one bill at a time. And sensors that spot when a second bill slips through. Super strong welds fuse together a 480-pound steel case to keep the cash safe and ready to flow. At the heart of the ATM is the control panel that matches your PIN to your bank account. The ATM's card reader and motherboard act as gatekeepers between the public and their bank accounts. Once they verify a PIN, the machine must deliver the right number of bills at breakneck speed without a rip or a jam. This is how it does it. Deep in the heart of the machine, two steel cassettes hold over 1,000 bills each. A serrated rubber roller kicks up one bill from the stack to a pair of smooth rollers that feed it onto a conveyor belt. A sensor checks that bills never double up, so this robotic teller can spit out up to 5 bills every second. An ATM can contain up to $300,000 in cash. How does it keep the cash in the safe, but make it easy to refill when the money runs out? Under the skin of the ATM is a 480-pound box. Its walls, half an inch of solid steel. The door has a super wide bolt that runs along its edge, the only way in. A keypad with a million combinations. It rotates to release a deadlock, so the handle can swing an aluminum pendulum to pull back the bolt. It's like Fort Knox in a box.